Hey there guys and girls, MJ from the TheRAGTeam here, and we are continuing our Let's Play of Victoria 2 Ultimate mod as Germany. And yeah, that was English. Must just be like Lelouch and just do when he's in dictator mode. I might do a Sir Light Let's Play, because I did play a bit on that, and it's good. I like it quite a lot. Because I think you can turn normal states into slave states. Well, yeah, slave states. So I would turn the whole of Britain into theirs, revenge, so. Okay, so where are they marching to? They are marching to this here, okay. I can't even get that. The British are just enjoying their time there while I'm busy mobilizing the forces. I'll take bit by bit then. Liberate country. You will show them our might. They're sending their might, definitely. But if we defeat them, then it should lower their military score quite a lot. Oh, hello there. Where you gonna run now, buddy? Oh, it's like such out there. They are just enjoying their time walking through France, aren't they? Taking bit by bit should work. Yes, our war score is climbing. This music, it's so good. It's just remind me now I've watched Code Grease. It's just like, oh yeah, this is. I'm not in Bow. I'm out of Bow. All go there. The French would have recaptured that. They'll capture there. Can't march into French. Flip. Oh, I'm not liking the French. French. The British probably feel like all happy chappy there. Are we taking some of their territory and stuff? But they'll see. They'll see. Still got all troops there, but because of damn France, problems. Oh, there we go, we should begin that. Yeah, now we're in positive. Oh, okay. Austria, they're good chaps with us. I don't think we need push against them. So let's change how we are. We're going to be friends to the Austrians, except we secretly want rebels to break out. Because that's just who we are. We'll try to form another line of defense. Just take little pecks out of the British. Because I just want to take that Spanish land. Yeah. I think Italy should be next. Ah, we getting some good war score there. Ooh, they'll be attacking us. And do we get any bonuses? And we're still mobilizing our forces, so they'll taste the full wrath of the German Empire soon. Because the people love fighting. That's just the Germany that we are. Oh, they just enjoying sending their troops over. We're still staying on one because they are occupying there now. We can't allow them to jump onto our territory and take us by surprise. That's what happens when you get really big. Okay, one there and there. Wait. Yeah, we are. Looks like we're winning there. Oh, they are. They've sent their full force. I thought it was all ships and stuff, but nah. And then we've got our reserve there. We'll call that the Royal Guard or something like that. Okay, so guys, again. Names for the dudes. This is our attacking force, and then there's something to do with the Royal Guard and aristocracy and... autocracy, is that? Something to do with the monarchy and stuff like that. Oh, sorry guys, I knocked my mic. Oh. Oh, they sent in more troops. And we will play on the great defensive. We're keeping them there, which is good. If we should, yeah, start forming another line. I think we'll be like a fascist dictatorship monarchy type thing, so it's the emperor. Okay, some more. We'll get there. We'll definitely get there. Why would I be trying to what the hell is that sorcery? Ah, we're losing their filling, buddy. Beat those tiny little forces. Ah, damn, we lost. No, we can't let them try and break through there. Okay, we can pull off the Austrian side. Ooh, I can't pawn there. Okay, I can. We'll make Austria our ally. That was a lot of lost war score. There's our mega force. Are there any other smaller forces around? There's a kind of smallish one there. Like, I don't want to use reserve troops. They are Royal Guard, so. Okay, we're engaging them there. Engage there. Go get them there. Okay, where could you go to? There's a fort there, so that won't help. Oh shoot, better go help your buddies. Okay, there's a small set there. Oh, we've gone behind their lines. Yes! This is that we can try to cut them down. I want to head out there. I want you to head in there. Have we got our war goal? Yeah. Liberate the country. Which country? Manhattan, Commune, Metis, Colombia, Senegal, Ivory Coast, Brittany. Would you guys join me? The Russian Empire. Yeah, baby. Oh, wait, I could've... This is lovely. Now I've got the Ottomans who betray... Flip. I might be buying with more than I can chew. I just need... Okay, there are Luxembourg, Spanish Wallonia. Oh, support... Terrible. Okay, we should stop being able to push him behind them. I think we will be starting to turn the tides on them now. Yeah, I definitely think so. We just need to hold our place. How are the British forces doing? It's wavering up. It's nothing. It's gonna be chilled. It's gonna be absolutely chilled then. I want you to push into there. Okay, we won that. Come in behind. Wreck them from behind. Oh no, I've got the Netherlands support. Wait, how come that's a 30 unit? Way back. Yeah. We should win that. We are fine. British. We have received a peace offer from the British. They're offering us following terms. Yes. Then we'll just slow. So, then yeah, the Netherlands will be on our mind. Still got the war with the French and the Ottomans. Yeah. Okay. Let's start marching the troops. This is what we've been waiting for. Yeah, stay behind there. This is what we've been waiting for. No, not really, but the chance to get to use the troops. We're done. Oh yeah, this is definitely gonna be awesome. Get use the troops. The troops have been waiting for this moment. March for Paris. Yeah, we'll take it quite easily. They don't have a military force, so it's... And we were at war at them for, like... It was pretty much like a phony war. Yeah, they're not marching, they're marching there, though. Oh, that was good. Wait, why aren't you marching? Yes, you are spreading out there. Oh, the French mobilized! That's gonna be such a big problem. Oh. Yeah. Okay. This is how we get truly use our military might. But you still consist. Okay, head back in. Regen. Oh, you suffer. Oh, the attrition's bad on you. Just wait to regroup. Oh, wait, we should demobilize. We don't need so many troops. Oh, yeah, I was actually using those troops to take places. But still good, so we've got them sent out there. They're on their own task. Actually stay there. Yes, you're marching there. I pretty much got this in the back. Britannia, yeah, there they are. Brittany. Sorry guys, if you can hear stuff in the background, can't really do something about it. Oh, maybe if the ball's going good enough. Well, it's climbing, which is good. I would like to take... I want to start going and taking areas around the French, so they can't go into Africa. Sucks that the British have there, so eventually I'll try and attack the British to release them. And there's no cause there, so I would have to take that myself. And here... yeah, there's Gambian cause. So that'll be the eventual goal. We'll try and forcefully remove them from Africa, or the potential to get into Africa. What's our war score looking at? That's good. That's climbing, that's fantastic. Well, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos, as well as share and favorite it with your friends. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.